I don't know why, but today every fucking game wants to fucking update. They're probably
just burning the wood. What game wants to update now? Somebody.
Looks like Destiny 2.
Wow. Of all things.
Exactly. I'm like, what? Well, I'm gonna fix it. There. I'll let them download when I sleep. Nice shot. Myself.
That's about some bullshit. You need me?
Cell 5. I have no arms. Yeah, what the fuck? So a cougar and a dog are fighting each other. I don't know who's winning, but it looks like the dog just killed it. Did the dog...
Yep.
The dog killed the fuck...
Yep. Just, yeah.
Damn, nature, you scary. It's a long ass jog.
Beehive over there, watch it.
Oh, look, I found a truck. I like pistols. They're my guilty pleasure, as I've realized playing the Borderlands remaster. I finished the zombie DLC the other day, so now I'm on the Claptrap DLC, and then I have the Athena one, and then I have the Arena. So if you hadn't have got on, I probably would have just been playing those by myself, because no one's really on today.
Yeah, I saw you've been playing that, so...
Oh yeah, it's really good. Well, I remember how, like, we've all known Borderlands 3 was coming out here soon before they did the release thing about it. So, like, a while back, I was like, hey, I want to go through Borderlands 1 and 2 in order, or just in general playing with my friends. Okay, get out. And just in general playing with my friends and just having a chill fucking time before Borderlands 3 comes out. Relive some memories. Well, Borderlands fucking 1 doesn't let me stream it.
Really?
I don't know why. I don't know why, but it just doesn't. So I was like, well, fuck. And that and Uno won't let me stream it, which really pissed me off, because I remember the good old days back when you and me played that shit. So I was finally able to get my friends into Uno, but I can't fucking stream it without a capture device to get over, to like override it, basically, but...
You bastard.
He's back by the yellow still. He's coming. He's looking at you. He's dead. Oh, two down there. There's one. There's the other. Oh, look. The guy's on a minigun looking the wrong direction. And now he's looking the right direction.
Yay! Yay, we can get ammo.
What? I got the Dark Hunter outfit. I'll take that. I am one with nature.
What?
I got the Dark Hunter outfit. It's just the chest piece. I didn't get the full piece. That can't be good.
Oh. Please go see what's up. He was last seen heading for the sulfur pond.
Hell yeah, Sharky here. I got a kid to look after.
Let's go find Sharky. The fuck are they fighting?
Enemy sighted!
What was that?
I hear them fighting in the distance, but I don't see anything.
Where you at?
Over there. Yay!
Really?
Bitch, you started this shit. God, I hate this music.
I do too.
It's only one option, Juicy. It's only one option.
Why did I allow you to drive?
You know, I ask myself that every day. So how have things been with you, Juicy? Can't go up that way.
Same shit, different day.
You don't get as busy in the summertime, correct? You're more busy during the school year, right?
What the hell are you talking about?
I don't know, I just seem to always remember during the summertime you always have more time to play.
No, I'm more busy in the summertime.
I just always remember playing with you more in the summer, I don't know why.
I don't know why either.
Do you take your breaks during the summer or something, or what?
What do you mean by breaks?
Don't you get, like, leave or shit like that, or... like, fucking actual time off?
No, not really.
If you're a yearly employee over full time, you should get, like, time off.
Yeah, but, don't you know? I fucking run the company.
Over here!
That's fair.
Charlemagne Victor Beauchat is the name, but that is a mouthful, so most people just call me Charlemagne. Welcome to Chateau Beauchat, the loudest, smelliest place in all of Hope County, and the only spot where my little shit kicker likes to sleep when he's cranky. He's up there in the bro's nest now. We call him Blade. Yeah, he's my cousin Herc's baby, but we're raising him together. I tell you what, though, he's a real chip off the old block, loves farts and the sound of gunfire. It's like swaddling to him. Well, technically, this shithole belongs to the highwaymen, but me and Herc, we've been holed up here. While the kiddo's teething, it breaks my heart when I see that poor little dude cry. Anyways, fucking dipshit highwaymen, they've been trying to take this place back every night since, so, well, we've held them off so far, but I'm a little overwhelmed at the moment, TBH. so could you do me a solid, be a dear, and help out an overworked mommy? I mean, I rigged a bunch of traps with all these high-pressure pipes, but they still need to be armed. Little Blade's got me run off my feet, and I just need 5 minutes to myself. Maybe have a shit, shake my pits. You know, I'll supervise from up here.
Maybe have a shit and shave my pits.
You gotta arm the traps, man, so look for the steep vents on the wall.
Fuck you.
You're a cunt.
it. Come find me in the shed, man.
Give it off the crack.
Hey, amigo! Over here.
Is it not letting me talk to him?
Oh, thank you, man. I really appreciate the help of me between the baby and those masked bill holes. I've been getting serious. Hopefully these new traps will fend off those shitheads tonight. Never mind my problems, man. You helped me out big time, so you deserve a reward. Try this. Me and Herc's very own homemade party liquor. This is the good private reserve shit, man. We only share this with our closest friends.
Fuck.
Drink with Sharky.
Yeah, drink right here.
Right now, you're being very rude. A man offers you some party liquor. You take a drink, that's the polite thing to do. He doy. I should have warned you. Yeah, the party liquor is just ethanol for car engines.
You just drank ethanol? Are you fucking me? You. Fucking, oh my god, that can kill you seven ways from fucking... They fucking made you drink ethanol? And he got mad if you take too long?
Yep.
Hey, you okay? Sorry about that, that's my bad. I forgot not everyone goes hard in the paint like me and Herc do. We got Boku helmet heads on the inbound. I'm up here in the bro's nest with a blade on the back.
I don't know what to be more amazed about. The fact that him and his dipshit cousin are able to function and take care of a baby, or the fact that them and the baby aren't dead from ethanol, or the fact that they were able to conceive a baby while drinking ethanol. Sick.
Okay, here they come. Baddies go boom boom, Blade? Yeah? Okay, press the button. That's it, buddy. Ho ho ho! I'm so goddamn proud of you right now, I'm finna cry. Oh shit. I'd say it's really,
oh my
really cool
god.
Baby in the history of all babies. I mean, other than Napoleon, what other babies killed this many?
What other babies? They're letting a fucking baby kill people! It's a baby with a gun.
I would.
Genuinely crying.
It's so good.
I see watching baby you're climaxing.
A little bit.
I was gonna say he might be dabbling with both. A little redneck enough. That baby's gonna have so many problems. But I know for a fact one of them will never be PTSD.
Wow. That's just... No! Kill that motherfucker.
Blade baby, I want to thank you for giving mommy the coolest moment of his entire life. Thank you.
He's calling himself his mommy. Shit, snipers.
Yes, a lot of snipers. Hit him.
Got him. Oh, stabbing his fucking eye. I got this side, you get the other side.
God damn, baby, you are too good at this. Okay, save some kills for the rest of us. Jeez.
I'm not seeing a whole lot of people on this side. Oh, fuck, my TV glitched out. I fixed it.
Right down there. Look at my little Grim Reaper just snatching souls.
Oh, there they come. Oh, the fucking steam makes your screen look like shit. Fuck, yeah. They got up behind us. I think one of them came up on your side you didn't notice because he just came up behind me and fucked me.
Nah, he came up through the middle.
There they are again.
Oh, dick. One up in the middle again. Oh, I didn't get caught on fire, but I'll get him. There you go.
I just love you so much right now, my little man. You know, now that I think about it, this is a terrible place for a baby. Yeah, just terrible. All the sharp rusted metal and sulfur fumes. I don't really know what I was thinking. Prosperity is probably the place for us now. We'll set up shop there. You hit me up and I'll make you some toys to go boom, okay?
Adventures in babysitting.
I mean, why not, right? Well, that's just rude.
But creative. Ah, pig! It's a golden pig!
What the fuck is that about?
No, I didn't! It's still alive!
Oh yeah, there's a golden pig. Sorry about that. They warned you.
I got an achievement for that. Kill a monstrous animal. It'd do the same to you, given half the chance. Fair enough. I just saw it heading in my general direction. I was like, that thing's gonna fucking rape me. Let's go get hurt.
Yeah, you will love it.
He is within a decent distance. I don't know about getting vehicles there. We might have to hike it. Which I'm fine with.
I can walk into
what's
the
so funny?
You just fucking walked
like,
right into
that. I like sulfur. Sulfur salts are good for the skin.
Wow. They have helicopters. That's new.
Got him! Yeah. Right down
there! You just had to piss him off.
Well, he's dead, so fuck you.
Well, the other two aren't. Oh, it's because it's a spike jump down here. Thanks, jackass.
Yay! Yeah, how stupid is it swimming in the sulfur now? Yeehaw!
Oh shit, you started a wildfire.
I hope so. Fuck nature.
That's enough, you!
They're friendly.
Monstrous boar.
We just found a den. We found a den?
Yeah.
Oh, that monstrous boar that we killed way the fuck back there was supposed to be up and to our right. Like, he strayed way the fuck off the path. He must have smelt us from miles away.
Well, I mean, when you don't take a shower for a day or two.
One, you. Two, I don't agree with this, but technically, it's been scientifically proven you can take, you don't have to take a shower every single day and you can still smell fine.
Yes,
fucking bird. Wait, is this, is that a base by chance?
Well, it
yeah,
looks
it
like it.
I don't know who the fuck they're fighting.
What the hell is going on? Turn the fucking music off.
Fuck it, I don't care.
Oh!
Ow. Oh my god, the dog got me! I didn't see it come up on me, I was fucking... You're getting attacked by a bird. Trying to see if I can see the bird try to swoop down on you. There's a dog. Yeah, I was healing and the dog came up and bit my ass cheeks.
That's because you're terrible.
Thank you. Did the dog follow me? Yeah, it did.
Yep. Dude, what the f-
Ah! Why do they hate me?
Dude, the fucking birds hate you.
Fuck you, Fido. Bird. I know you were getting attacked by a bird, but they only normally attack you when you come in their territory.
I guess,
but yeah. I can hear it. It is.
That fucking face fell apart.
I think the bird was attacking you, and then whenever you went to heal, I think it went into the base and started killing other people. Because there were people dead that I don't think you or me murdered. And they were fighting something before we got here. I think they were fighting the bird.
Give me a second.
My shotgun. I can make a purple shotgun, I think. There's everything for it. That's my sidearm. Sidearms in this game would classify what as like SMGs and shit. M79, the A99. I'm just checking sidearms. I want a purple one.
I want gold.
Trying to figure out what guns are fucking sidearms. They said bows are. Or wait, no, bows might not be sidearms.
No, bows aren't. It's pistols.
Is it literally just pistols?
Yep.
Oh, well then that works. I just fixed it. Yeah, I was like, oh, I'm gonna equip a shotgun to that. And it's like, oh, that's your sidearm slot. And I'm like, I already have a pistol equipped. If I'm equipping my fucking shotgun, why is it a problem?
Yeah, it's nice. You gotta move your... You gotta move your pistol into the actual sidearm spot. It's like, really, motherfucker? Really?
In every other Far Cry, I don't think that's actually been a thing.
Yeah, I know, alright? Fucking bullshit. Okay. Where are we going now?
I skydived to Herc over here. He just blew up a tunnel.
Huh.
Hey, dude. Did I know you from somewhere? I mean, you look dang familiar, like as if we'd done this before in some endless haunting loop for which neither of us may ever escape.
Oh, he got older.
Huh. And
yeah, that baby was his.
Showed up. I'm looking for a driver. A driver with a prowess for unregulated violence as if they were a younger me. Well, no doubt you've probably heard
man.
Of my legend, my many outlaw adventures, you know, both in and out of the boudoir. Well, all the stories you heard are true, including the one about me liberating a country with a bunch of monkeys I trained in the deadly art of edge weaponry. But I forsake that life of fame and fortune and all its trappings to settle down. I started a business with my cousin, man. We made party liquor. I fell in love with the woman of my dreams, man. We had a baby. It was a good life, man. A peaceful life. But then these highwaymen, they came and they took it all from me. They took my distillery. They took my ride. They took my woman. And they tried to take my baby. They made this personal. So now, I'm a go John Wick on their asses. I'm a fucking take from them, starting with my ride. So I need you to be my wheelman. A fearless companion willing to risk life and limb while I blow the fuck up out of everyone that stands in my goddamn way. Like I'm the Jizzmaster MC Captain.
Jizzmaster MC
Captain. OM Jesus.
God damn it.
Ego. Now, like I was
Don't
saying,
piss him off, he's got a rocket launcher.
I don't know what that is, man. I got carried away. Jizzmaster MC Captain just sound like a fucking boss to me, man. I feel like a boss, man. I'm in fucking boss mode. Will you join me on this path of vengeance? If you do, me and the monkey gods will reward you with spoils beyond your wildest dreams. Party liquor. Pornographic VHS tapes.
Shit, Lord's Tunnel. Wow.
Okay. So we gotta follow Herc.
I really
I guess
appreciate
we're going
your
in
help,
the tunnel.
I promise you, you're gonna love my car, man. It fucking hauls ass, man. All Fast and the Furious style. It's like a fucking boner on four wheels, man. I ain't even kidding either. It's like the fastest car in the West.
Not even a highwayman can catch this thing. I mean, David Hasselhoff called me up once, and he was like, yo, between you and me, man, kid's a fucking bitch. Let me talk about getting your ride. I told him to fucking take a hike, man. That's probably why they stole it in the first place. All just jealous of how fast it goes and how sexy I look when I'm driving my whip. They're so petty, man. Well, joke's on them. I booby-trapped that car, and they could never look as sexy as me driving it because I got an inner confidence that just shines through. And it's all about confidence, which is why they brought it here to disable the trap, but,
You know, I gotta do them first. Hold up. Better let me turn off that booby trap before you get in. Nope, that's not it. Oh, here we go. Wait, what the hell is this for? Never mind, I got it. It's good, I got it. You ready to go so fast your puberty hairs will blow back and tickle your butthole?
That was,
Highwayman, someone must have called in reinforcements. Oh, shit. That's the booby trap. It turns out, I guess I didn't disarm it. Okay, well, no big deal. It should be fine as long as you don't stop for more than like a couple seconds.
I'm glad you're driving.
Fuck, it explodes if I stop moving?
Yep.
Why does it feel like this thing's going so fucking slow?
Because it was the fastest car, you know. Fucking edit you.
Dang, they're throwing barrels like angry monkeys, man. They do that for real.
Usually, yeah, sit down. Oh, look, a bunch of turkeys. Go, motherfucker.
Watch out for that truck.
Watch out for the fucking boars.
Or the...
I don't...
The bisons.
Bisons, I don't give a fuck, they fucking hurt.
Come on, man, for it! This kitty was meant to purr! Drop the hammer, man, I want...
So bad! Car, let it explode! Well, it didn't explode, I don't... Oh, okay, there it goes.
Explosions and gunfire and fucking bison and we couldn't stop or we was gonna die. It was like speed but in slow motion. You are a goddamn boss. Where was I? Oh right, there was like explosions and gunfire and fucking bison and we couldn't stop or we was gonna die. It was like speed.
There are so many references with this man.
Shit.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, man. And you know, I was gonna give you the car as a reward, but don't worry, I can make you another one, and I promise it'll go faster, okay? You know, I'm thinking that we made a pretty good team here, okay? I can see you kind of feeling it too, so if you want, we can continue down this path of vengeance, and we can bust some more heads, man. You know, just give me a call anytime. I'm usually free.
The person. Let me get on that. But he gave us a gold vehicle?
I don't know, did he?
Guess he did. We got that, and then we're looking for Gina too, I think, but I think she comes around the main quest line. We've got that, and then we gotta do Nana, and then I can continue the main story without distractions. I think.
Do one?
No, fuck. Gina's at the fucking
the derby main
base. So we're gonna do. Gina's at Prosperity right now, apparently.
Huh.
Or at least we got the mission to go find her at Prosperity. But so let's do this. We'll go grab the old crazy batshit lady with a sniper rifle.
Yeah, that's right. You gotta talk to Hawk and, or Sharky to find you. Ow, you son of a bitch. You. Why am I taking the bullets? What the fuck was that?
I shot a rocket backwards at the ground and it killed them, but we were still in the explosive radius, I guess. So I was expecting, like, me to get hurt. And you to live if I died, but no, it blew us the fucking kingdom.
You're a dick.
I was like, I'm gonna switch my weapons and shoot him with a full auto weapon. And it was like, all I have is this. Right now, I guess I can't. Guess I better use this. So I pulled out the rocket.
You know we're stranded now, right?
We got this.
But I don't wanna got this.
Why is it that dogs like smack their nose?
I don't know.
It's like the cutest but weirdest thing.
Fucking dick.
Sorry. I did not have the tools for the job. I was, how you can say, overprepared for the situation. Too bad you can't get vehicles from vendors.
Yeah, sucks. Yeah, that's right, Bora, you run away.
Are you fucking a pig back there, or should I be concerned?
So scary.
Oh my god, it's... I don't even remember his name. How important he is to me. Yeah, I was gonna say it was Josiah. Then my brain started thinking that it was Joshua for some fucking reason.
How are you doing today, Josiah?
Well, fine. All my classes got canceled.
What'd you do, sleep in?
No, all of my classes got canceled.
Oh, I know, I'm saying, did you sleep in?
Oh, no, I've just been doing fuck all, really. No one's been on.
Yeah, I noticed that when I got online, so I was like, eh, whatever. I don't really feel like playing for Sean, so... Because that was really fucking weird yesterday. Can't call in backup, so we're good on that.
Well, she was going to. Really? Oh, I never knew the fucking alarm was busted. That's how you told me.
I hate how I can't shoot through wooden cover.
Yeah, that's kind of bullshit. I just want a little penetration. Just a little.
I have no comment to that.
You don't. Feeling okay?
I mean, I'm fine.
Are you sure? It's just you commenting on something like that.
I don't think I should dignify it with a response.
Your loss.
That's fair. That's fair. We can get a fucking helicopter here, and then we can go do Nana's side quest.
Oh no, shit, we did get a car. Motherfucker. Where was the helicopter land?
I don't know if there's actually one.
You're a dick. You're a cum-guzzling whore. You live with yourself like that. Oh, fuck. We gotta go get Nana? Fuck.
Is her side quest bad or what?
It's annoying.
Oh, I can't spawn the fucking vehicle because you were standing where it would spawn, I guess.
What the fuck? Where's our cars?
I don't know, it says it can't spawn at this time.
I hate you so much. There was a car that was already spawned and you just had to not do it.
Bite me.
Oh, and look at that. That's on our way, we can do that.
Now, get in the fucking car. You fucking Jew.
Racist, but okay. Oh, you want me to drive so you can shoot, I'm guessing. Oh wait, no, never mind, it's not a turret, it's a mounted. Wait, is this literally the same vehicle from the mission, but it's fast?
Yep. I should have never had light drive.
What's the worst that could happen?
Oh, I don't know. We die?
I want a literal explosion to appear right now.
I do too.
I mean,
the last time I like had a vehicle for 10 seconds and drove it into the ocean. Jesus.
Watch it.
What the fuck? Is that a vehicle shooting that at us from behind?
Yes.
Are you throwing grenades at the window?
Yes.
Alright, show me.
You're throwing grenades at the window, you fuck.
I don't know, you tell me.
Oh, I like how you just like roll up into this bitch. What the fuck? Why can I not take anyone down? Yes, I'm down. I'm down. There's a flamethrower. Watch your ass. But come get me. Okay.
I see the flamethrower. Ah, the fucking sniper! And the flamethrower shot me at the exact same time.
Okay.
I'm back up.
You're just down on your knees. What are you doing down there, boy?
Now I'm not comfortable.
I'm not comfortable either, but I have to make do.
Hard to get the big farm producing food for us. The highwaymen are squatting there, trashing the place.
Hey, can we start getting fucking gold weapons, you bastard?
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. We're getting bases and doing missions so I can get more ethanol.
How much ethanol do you need?
To upgrade the thing? Let me check.
Well, I can upgrade it now.
I have to upgrade that. I need 500 more ethanol.
Can I gift you some?
Nope.
Can I buy the upgrade?
I don't think you can.
Nope. God damn it. I wish I could. What the fuck? That's not cool at all. What the fuck was that all about? It spawned me out of my vehicle. Like, I had a black screen that spawned me out.
Can you get back in?
Yeah, I just got back in. But we're already pretty much there.
No, I waited for you so you can get back in your vehicle. Oh. That insane too far away from each other. Jesus, Juicy, what the fuck? This isn't Mario Kart. I'm not trying to knock each other off fucking Rainbow Road.
Oh, you sure?
It's fucking Cindy to heaven, all of a sudden.
No, because in this you die for real, in that you fall off, and it's like fucking the key tubes. Gonna fucking pole reach your ass back to life.
Alright, and Juicy can put a hole up your ass and pull you back up if you want that to happen.
No, I choose death.
I mean,
wow.
Who's the one that asked for it?
Feel the love.
I
know what you're thinking. What? There's no love. Body of a 30-year-old, but a face like a scrotum that
got damn it, Juicy, you gotta scare all the fucking
That's
cities.
That's right, kid. As I was saying, I know what
you're
thinking.
I was actually trying to hit you, but
the body of a 30-year-old, but a face like a scrotum that got left out in the sun. But whether you believe it or not, you're looking at the best shooter in what's left of this miserable planet. You can call me Nana.
Rather not.
If you're looking for a partner to teach those no good highwaymen a lesson, then I'm interested. Oh, but you don't
is
get
Is she
my help
from
for
the
free.
Previous game? I don't
I
remember her.
I don't remember her either.
Sharp. Show me what you're made of. Impress me. And I'll tag along while you teach these masked whippersnappers a thing or two.
Okay.
Okay. Get ready.
The fuck is this?
We gotta shoot moving heads.
Shoot a helmet and I'll start the countdown.
Not that hard.
You dick! Stay in your own goddamn side, you bastard.
What do you know? That's the last one dead!
Only 40 seconds remaining.
Oh, this one's trickier! Shoot a helmet to start the second round!
Why do they move?
Why not?
I whiffed every fucking shot. There we go. Motherfucker. There, that's that. I only got that one. Back over here. I fucking. Hop.
Ah.
fucking cunt.
That's the bunny! Might be some talent under all that dirt. Nice shooting, Tex. Seeing someone good out here is a breath of fresh air. I'll be tied up.
But wait, Warren, that's not all.
Bears, you're a damn good shot. But I got something for you only I could crack. You climb up that silo and wipe your feet, mind you, and get a better vantage nice and high. I'll send up some balloons as targets. You wouldn't believe the squeaky wheels I had to grease for the helium gas. Impress me and hit the balloons as they go up. In all the years
Fuck.
Since the dust went up, I'm the only one that's been able to what? Get them all.
The fucking balloons.
Yeah, Anne.
And fuck everything in her general direction. I don't fucking know.
Okay, what you do is you take your submachine gun out.
I don't have one of those.
You have how many slots? You don't have a fucking submachine gun?
I got a shotgun, a pistol, a sniper, and a bazooka.
Wow. How the fuck would you have a shotgun? Okay, so... You bastard.
The shotgun works! Kind of.
You got a good eye in your skull.
That all?
Nothing. Yeah. You got some spark to you and no mistake. More than I expected. And when there's too much spark, oh, that's how you get wildfires. How about we try something trickier?
Fuck.
Balloons and helmets.
Reload.
Don't shoot back. Now do they? Oh, try this one on for
fucking
size.
Old lady.
Yep.
Did she call in raiders?
Yep.
What a bitch. Oh, fuck this. Fucking crazy old bitch.
That's a pretty mean thing to say about Juicy.
Juicy's younger than I am.
Yeah.
But yet, I accomplished a lot more in my life.
Bitch, you had better circumstances. Shut the fuck up. Would you give me that hoity-toity bullshit?
Juicy just started his life with a small amount of $1 million.
Fuck no, I've seen
in high places.
I have friends.
Don't you have a friend you both own that fucking thing you call a job?
That doesn't mean we're friends. Nah, it doesn't.
I don't know, fuck it. Said you used to be, I thought. Part of me just wanted her to like collide with a ball.
Oh, God, my
old brittle bones just give up.
Not
God damn it, let me.
Kiddo, you make me feel warm with hope for the future and all that fuck. Gotta admire them that can improvise.
Warm and tingly.
Because courses is easy. Targets that don't scurry around are honey cake. Now, moving targets for loud, rude, hyper-violent, disrespectful hooligans. Those are some targets. You, warrior sharp, quick-witted, and a lightning shot. Quite the combination to have in a respectful young person. I don't see it too often these dusty odd days. Everyone needs someone looking out for them out here. Even me, once in a blue moon. You consider me part of the family. I'll look after you, kiddo. Maybe I'll collect some more highwaymen skins for the quilt I'm making. Ah, you'll never know if I'm kidding.
That's concerning. That is concerning.
That concerns you?
Yeah, I think it does. I truly think it does. Okay, let's go get this nearby.
Just give me a second.
Nana's a real cool old lady. I was honestly hoping she'd come hang with us.
Son of a bitch. Let's not. Don't shoot the. Don't, you dumbass.
Shh. We're fine.
Can I just punch you?
I mean, you can. Yeah, glad you guys did.
Yeah, I was gonna say. I didn't want to take the ethanol deal because we gotta take this base.
And
we could just keep retaking the bases to get more ethanol.
Well, you could have.
This is the last base we have to do. Yeah, it's okay. I'm not driving it all the way back to a fucking anywhere nearby because there's not anything that's super close.
Yeah, there was. It was called the refinery. You bastard.
Damn, nice.
Use this.
You shieldy fuck. Beautiful. You big old boo-boo.
Let me ask, you still don't have enough.
No, but about halfway there.
Hey. Heard your wire base is still standing.
Which means we can scavenge this. This is what I'm gonna do. Scavenge.
Big ass chicken.
Stay nearby, current position. He's a good dog. Are you a good boy? Are you a good boy? Are you a good boy? Mwah! Love us. Love us. Love her to death. She likes holding hands. She just loves holding hands.
It's been taken back by the highwaymen and restocked with ethanol. They'll call an enforcer at the first sign of trouble, so watch yourself.
Yeah, so take out the goddamn alarms.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. There's one on the roof right here. Down. I assume the other one is where the original one used to be.
Yeah.
I heard something again.
Got it.
Okay, there should be like two people left. Get them.
There's like four, but okay.
Oh, you're not very nice.
Where's the last one at?
Up top. Up the stairs. Bastard.
He was not up those stairs, by the way.
He was. He wasn't on the catwalk?
No, he was down here with me in the middle, next to the ethanol tank down there.
Oh, I guess I killed the guy in the catwalk. My bad. Okay. Get me my ammo back. Okay.
We gotta do it about one more time and we should be good.
Alright, let's do it. Hurry up, goddammit.
What the fluffy boo-boo? What the fluffy boo-boo?
I'm hungry.
I got fucking chili cheese fries.
Not a lot left, but that and a few things I got in the cupboard. Probably what I'll snack on here in a bit.
Yeah, fries. I just don't have chili. So, but
yeah, it's some BK fries from last night. This time with their enforcers.
From fries from where? Did you say?
From BK. Burger King.
Oh. Burger King makes some pretty good fucking fries.
Yeah.
They do. But you can't put anything against the McDonald's nuggets, though.
Get to anything you can. It worked. Not proud of it. Fuck!
Fuck! Revive! Run, bitch, run!
Yeah, run inside now.
Yeah, that didn't work out well. Because apparently I don't have
a shotgun to fight him back with.
No, that's fine without the shotgun. I just didn't have any fucking med kits apparently, because, you know, why create med kits automatically?
Pop pills! Found the gold, guy.
There's ATVs headed to your location.
What gold guy?
Guess that's fair.
Shiva, no. Shiva. Come here. Leave kids alone.
Yeah, she can go outside.
Oh shit, there's another gold guy.
Pop pills, pop the pills, pop the pills.
No, that works for down here, but I'll take it. Where's that last gold guy at?
Up top?
I see him, he's yeah, he's ziplined up top.
Where? Oh, that's where you are. Buddy? Wanna see mine? Are you serious? Seriously, what the fuck? Your snipers don't do shit when you hit fire.
Ah, there's so much fucking smoke.
Hey, if you could, I'm down.
It's way in here. Yep, coming. Fuck, get up and run. He's dead. Went through the windshield. Found the other fucking alarm. It's dead. Well, you know why we couldn't find the alarm? It wasn't attached to anything. It was just inside the building for some reason. No. No, you're gonna see it. There, got him.
About fucking time.
I know Nanny's home, I know you're excited, but you need to listen. We maxed this one out too, so. Should be able to afford that upgrade now.
Fucking hope so.
Oh no. I have to go to Prosperity to upgrade it before I can do that though.
Wait, what?
Apparently I have to go to Prosperity to upgrade it. I have to go there to do something.
What?
Is what they told me to do.
Bullshit.
That's what I thought too.
I gotta find those blue fucking plants.
Alright. I think I can just fast travel back there now. Yep, I think I can. I'm gonna fast travel to Prosperity so I can upgrade it. And then I should be able to buy that upgrade.
I don't. Death awaits.
Magical Papa, you never dead. You never dead. You good dog. Good puppy.
When you want to be? Yeah, is that right? Mm-hmm.
Twin sure sent us a message.
Jesus. Nope. No. This treat. Nope. No. You gotta earn it. Sit.
Thank God you were there during the siege.
Sir?
We got Prosperity to level 3 now. Now I should be able to upgrade guns. Which...
Hey. Which is awesome! Now I can go fuck your mother.
Thank you.
I gotta get circuitry boards. Son of a bitch.
Yeah, it looks like, well, I got the bore down for that. I just gotta get more materials. What we can do is... What the fuck?
Build anything, you gotta have circuitry boards for... that shit.
This is gonna make things better.
Seems like 12 circuitry boards. Each time, so how the hell you get circuitry boards?
The good news is I found Gina, Blade's birth mommy, the love of Herc's life. Bad news is the highwayman snatched her up and she's being forced to drive in the prisoner run. Between your legs. It's how they punish those disloyal of the gang. The winner gets their freedom back. Only problem is it's totally rigged, so nobody wins and everybody dies horrible grizzly death.
Monstrous bison skins.
Baby to us instead of them.
What we gotta do?
Helmetheads love babies. I mean, they're so special. Anyways, you need to make sure that Gina wins. Gets out of there.
Or Monstrous cougar skins.
Nobody fucks with our family, okay? Also, I don't know if you ever seen Sad Herc, but it's a real shit show. He becomes an inconsolable tubby mess, and I got enough babies to deal with right now. So please, I'm begging you, save Gina, snipe the shit out of anyone who stands in her way.
Interesting, interesting. I got this Gina side quest, which I think it is now on the map. Yeah, it's right there. I have two of those maxed. That one's not maxed. I seem to recall one of these being in the middle of the water somewhere. We should max out the liberation of outposts, and then we can just do expeditions to get a bunch of gold guns, so that way it makes everything a whole lot easier. And then we'll have access to, like, health upgrades and shit like that, with all the outposts liberated and all the ethanol I'll have. And it'll help us do the harder ones and the golden expeditions, so we can get golden guns.
We can get golden guns now, we just gotta go kill some fucking bison. Or Krugers.
Yeah, but not all of them require you to kill specific animals, but you also need the specific gear things that you have to get from expeditions too.
What
I'm just saying it'd be easier if we
develop.
Not every golden gun you have to kill a specific creature for. Just certain ones.
I'm not a bad guy. Not to kill any of them. But if you kill the mysterious bison and Kruger, that gets you the circuitry boards. You gotta have fucking circuitry boards to do anything.
Yeah, but you can get circuitry boards through expeditions.
Yeah, but you kill one of those animals and you get a gun, basically.
Yeah, but if you go over... kinda, not really. But if you go over to the expeditions, there's ones that, like, do so much. I think. It's been a while since I, airdrop locations, liberate outposts, and prosperity. I'm upgrading this. With the leftover shit I got.
You and me? We make good partners, huh?
Oh, fuck me, I'm hungry.
Because we got one that rewards us with 25 circuitry boards on completion of package. We got another one that'll just give us 15, and it's on easy mode. We haven't even done the Navajo Bridge. We've only done the Macubre. And then doing all those, there are rare animals that we can sell for shit.
I don't care, just do it. Start it. Just start one. God damn it, just start one.
Well, I was gonna say we should fully upgrade this, we have all the health upgrades and stuff. So what I was going to do is, we've got a few outposts we can just run and gun through real fast. And I think we have fast travel to them now, so... just going to fast travel to a bunch of outposts, and we'll conquer them all and put them to level 3. And then we'll do expeditions. Does that sound okay?
You're a cunt. Yes, but I'm going to make me fucking food now.
Alright, that's fine.
Highwaymen use our big satellite dish to blast music and chat with other chapters outside the county. You need to take that place back and shut all of that down.
Look up how many outposts there are. See if we're still missing a few. There are 20 outposts? That can't be right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, there's 10. There's 10 outposts in this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's see which ones we got. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah, we know where all of them are now, so that's good. These are all side missions. That's the last outpost we have to take. Alright.
Shoot myself if I get this song stuck in my head.
I'm gonna end my stream and I'm gonna go grab some food too. And sorry if my... well, I guess my shit hasn't been acting too crazy. Apparently Elder Scrolls tried to